First concept here is vertical moment and horizontal moment. Vertical moment and horizontal moment. I tell you what are these vertical moment. School day, 6th standard, we have learned about unitary method. For calculation, we have used unitary method. Easy. But that is time consuming. For some of the calculation, if we can save our time, we prefer vertical horizontal movement. I tell you what are these. Like for example, 11 pen cost rupees 17. If the cost price of 11 pen is rupees 17, then they ask what is the cost price of 33 pen. School days, we have used unitary method. We find cost price of 1 pen, which is 17 by 11. Then what is the cost price of 33 pen? Is 17 by 11 into 33. We have two-step calculation, which will take more time. Whereas we can handle this type of calculation in one step. How come I tell you that? You put vertical arrow here and you put vertical arrow here. We have four value. So we put vertical arrow. Now we will see the vertical relationship between, and I ask you to mug up the table. Because if you have this table in your mind, you can easily work on the relationship. Like here, what is the vertical relationship between 11 and 33 is 3 multiple. 11 3 is a 33. So this vertical movement says if on the left hand side, the relationship is into 3, on the right hand side also, it will be same. Agar hum left side mein, we are multiplying by 3, on the right hand side also, you directly multiply by 3. So 17 into 3, we get 51. We get 51. And I tell you one more thing. We have three different type of students. Three category, note that category 1, category 2, category 3, as far as calculation is concerned. If any of your friend is very fast in calculation, you can see how they are doing calculation. I tell you, school days, we got one habit using notebook and pen. School se hame ek habit mili, notebook and pen. But I have seen student, like they do each and every calculation in notebook. When we do calculation in notebook, we are writing, we are slow. So this is one. There are some students, those who do calculation on their tips. Like 3 plus 2, 4, 5. 3 plus 6, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I cannot help you out. Ye to chhodna hi padega. This is like primary or maybe like 6, 7 standard. Tak, okay. But after that, you cannot do very basic calculation on your fingers. We cannot use this. Third type of students might be you have seen any of any of your friend is very fast in calculation, you will realize he or she is doing most of the calculation in their mind. They're not using paper. They are doing without pen paper, mental calculation. Because when we do calculation in mind, we are thinking. In thinking, we are fast as compared to writing. So this type of thing, no need to write. You know 11 threes are 33, 17 threes are 51, direct answer. See here, slowly and gradually, for at least small calculation, try to do in your mind. But my point is, don't do mistake. Fast ke chakkar mein, don't do mistake. If you need pen paper, take pen paper. But here, for at least small calculation, you can do this type of calculation in your mind so that we can save our time. So you will be fast. So fast karne ke liye aapko calculation you have to do in your mind. Let me take 3-4 example here. As far as this vertical movement is concerned. Now next is 9 pencil cost rupees 20. And if I ask you what is the cost price of 36 pencil. So we put vertical arrow here. We put vertical arrow here. Now the vertical relationship here between 9 and 36 is 4 multiple. Here also it is 4 multiple, 24 is 80. So this is into 4. See here, symbol will be same, number will be same. If it is on left hand side, it is multiply by 4. On right hand side also, you have to multiply by 4. no need for unitary method. Unitary method might be time consuming for this type of calculation. Yes, very good. You can write your answer in comment. Now next is 7 marker of this type cost rupees 25. Then what is the cost price of 35 marker of this type? So 35 marker will cost me what amount? 5 multiple? Yes. So this is multiply by 5. Here also it is multiply by 5, 125. So if any of the calculation you can do direct calculation, better you save your time. It is applicable for multiplication. Vertical moment is applicable for division also, like division. 33 pen cost rupees 60. Cost price of 33 pen is 60. Then it is asked, what is the cost price of 11 pen? So vertical arrow, it is divided by 3. Since this is divided by 3 on left hand side, on right hand side also symbol will be same, division and divided by 3. So 60 divided by 3, we get 20. So if vertical relationship is clear, we can skip unitary method, we can save our time, or we can directly do this calculation in our mind. 33, 1/3 is 11, 60, 1/3 is 20. Vertical. Is this clear, online student? Cost rupees 33, then they ask what is the cost price of 15 pen. I have seen some student, what they do, they put vertical arrow here, they say plus 4 and here also plus 4. Don't do this. This vertical movement is not applicable for addition. It is applicable for multiplication and division, not for addition subtraction. Now second thing is, if we do analysis on our mind, here this is into 1. Something vertically, it is decimal multiplication, and decimal multiplication we all are slow. Even category 3 student also, they avoid this. It is not our cup of tea, or like this is not peanut for us. Number calculation we are fast as compared to fraction and decimal calculations. Decimal calculation, like, we are very slow. So the point here is, vertically relationship is not clear. So then what we will do, we try horizontal. Put horizontal arrow, put horizontal arrow. So what is the horizontal relationship between 11 and 33? It is 3 multiple. So it is horizontal movement, either vertically or horizontally. This is horizontal movement we have. 11 threes are 33, 15 threes are 45 we have. Let me take one more calculation. Like 9 pencil cost me rupees 36. What is the cost price of 25 pencil is asked. Simple. 9 36, 9 and 25 relationship is not clear, but 9 and 36 relationship is crystal clear. We can go horizontally into 4, into 4, 25 into 4, 100. So this is 4 multiple, here also 4 multiple, so it is 100. Seven marker cost rupees 35. Then what is the cost price of 30 marker? Simple, horizontal. 7 and 35 is 5 multiple. Here also it is 5 multiple. Sir, we will use horizontal movement when vertical relationship is not clear. Yes, Parul. We quickly see either vertically or horizontally, we can direct calculation, we can do direct calculation, that is okay. Otherwise, I will tell you next also. 30 into 5, 150. It is applicable for division also. 33 pen cost rupees 11. What is the cost price of 60 pen? So this is horizontally is 1/3. 33 divided by 3 give me 11. Hanji, online student, category 1 student, category 3 to reply kar rahe hai, mujhe pata hai, but my concern is category 1 here. So we divide by 3, so here answer is 20. Sound problem? No, crystal clear hai, bilkul sahi chal raha hai. Sound, audio, video, okay. See here, either vertically, yes, I will explain. Fiza, I will explain. 100 marker cost you, yeah, 100 toffee. Kaun se wali? Bachpan mein aapne khai hogi. Kiss me. Cost rupees 50. Theek hai. 100 toffee ka pack 50 rupees ka, 50 rupees ka aapne khareeda. So here, what is the cost price of 34 kiss me toffee? See the, it is divided by 2. Here also it is divided by 2. Fiza and other students also can reply. So it is half. Half of 34 is 70. No need for unitary method. Seedha to samajh mein aa raha hai. 100 ka half 50, 34 ka half 70. We get 17 here. So my point is, when this vertical horizontal relationship is clearly visible, why to waste time for unitary method? Directly we can do this type of calculation in mind. But if any question vertically or horizontally is not clear, then you can use unitary method. If vertically relationship is not clear, horizontally also relationship is not clear, then in that case, unitary method is in your blood. Unitary method to aapke blood ke andar ghula hua hai school days se. So that is the last resort. If directly we cannot calculate, we use unitary method, but not for each and every question. Simple question, direct calculation. Bilkul bataunga ji, Aditya ji, kilogram ke bare mein bhi bataunga, gram ke bare mein bhi bataunga. Now next, second concept, concept number 2. Concept number 2 here. Some students, they say mathematics is this stuff and all. As compared to your GS, mathematics is nothing. In your GS, if I talk about only history, in history, what you have? Modern history, you have ancient history, you have medieval history. Not only this, art and culture, they have included. Not only this, world history, post-independence also. As compared to that, and you have geography, you have polity. Well, here in mathematics, we have only 4 things. Addition, subtraction, multiplication, division. And here I tell you mathematics, this addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, all these have addition as the base. Mathematics is having only addition as the base. Jo bhi cheez aayi hai, wo addition se hi aayi hai. Like here, this 3 minus 3, it is subtraction, but actually it is addition. This is 3 plus minus 3. Actually, we are adding 2 integer. One is positive, one is negative integer. It is addition of 3 and minus 3. Similarly, multiplication. And I tell you the reason behind this. Isko main connect karunga and your calculation speed will increase. Multiplication. 3 into 3. It is nothing, it is addition. This is actually 3 plus 3 plus 3. Both are exactly same. Exactly same. You take 3 common. 1 plus 1 plus 1. So it becomes 3. So it is 3 into 3. So 3 into 3 is nothing. That is 3 plus 3 plus 3. So what is the logic behind this? I tell you. For all of us, addition is easier as compared to subtraction. If I give you, or like, it is in the same sequence. If you do analysis on your mind, human mind is very much comfortable in addition. Chai wo India ka ho, chai that is from America, that is from Bangladesh, chai wo Uganda se hi ho. any human mind here, we are comfortable in addition as compared to subtraction. Subtraction is easier as compared to multiplication. Multiplication is easier as compared to division. You prefer multiplication over division. You prefer subtraction over multiplication. We prefer addition over subtraction. So here our mind, and I tell you, our mind can add 50 items at a time. We can do. Or if I give you one question where you have to add 50 items, you will do that. But the moment I give you a question where we have to multiply 50 items, all of us will leave that question, including me, who will take pain for 2.5 marks. So here, this is very much comfortable in addition as compared to multiplication. So what we will do today, we will convert multiplication into addition because calculator is not allowed. So we will make this calculator. Isko hi humne calculator banana hai. So, and we have to go according to mind. Aisa nahi ki you can train your mind in multiplication division. Your mind is comfortable in addition. So we will do multiplication in the form of addition. And that we can do. We can convert multiplication into addition. Yes, this is the concept number two. And I tell you one method for this. And I call that method as sabji wala method. Vegetable vendor method. Sabji wala method. You can learn anything from anyone. You can learn calculation thing from these people. These people are really good in calculation. They are not educated. And some of them don't have calculator also, but their calculation really good. Like here, if I ask you 1150 into 15, we educated one, we immediately start multiplying this, or we ask for calculator. I give you two example, or more than two example, 2, 3, 4, so that you can understand this thing, so that you can increase your calculation speed. If any of your friend is very, very fast in calculation, her group mein ek banda hota hai jiski calculation kafi achhi hoti hai. You ask them what they have done. They will not tell you, but I tell you what actually process they have in their mind, and we will follow the same process and we will increase our calculation speed. See here, my question number one. I have purchased 1 kg and 150 gram of vegetable at the rate of rupees 15 per kg. Maine 1 kg and 150 gram vegetable khareedi 15 rupees ke hisab se, 15 rupees. And I asked that person, like, how much I have to pay. He is not having calculator. He is not educated, but his calculation is really wonderful. I tell you what he is doing actually. He will not multiply. He will break this value with respect to basic value. And by basic value, I mean multiple of 10, multiple of 100, multiple of 1000. And I tell you one fact, and this is really a fact. Even if you are category one student, we Indian are very fast in calculation as compared to the rest of the world. Hamari calculation itni achhi hai, as compared to the rest of the world, we are really good. And this knowledge and this thing will make us superpower in future. And why we are not superpower actually, we are very lazy actually. Smart people, a fact bhi hai, smart people more or less they are lazy. Kyunki wo jugaad ke chakkar mein rehte. But our mind, our calculation is really wonderful. Why we invented this? Sunya. And you can see our measurement unit, and you can see the British people or English people measurement unit. 1 kilometer, 1000 meter. 1 kilogram, 1000 gram. Okay, we have taken multiple of 10. Our measurement unit are really wonderful. But whereas if you see their measurement unit, 1 foot, 12 inch. My foot, 1 pound, yard, mile. It is, first thing is difficult to remember. Second thing is very, very difficult to do calculation on that. Might be they want to sell their calculator. They cannot calculate without calculator, but we can calculate without calculator because of this 10 as a base. We have multiple of 10 here. So what this sabji wala is doing, and he doesn't know the importance of zero, but that is in our blood. Wo hamare blood mein hai. You can ask this person what they are doing. See here, he will break this like 1 kg. He know 1 kg cost me 50. He break this actually. If any of your friend is very fast in calculation, they are not doing multiplication. They break multiplication in addition because we can add 3-4 items at a time and very fast. We can do that. In his mind, he keep 1 kg cost me 50. Next is 100 gram and 50 gram. Category 1 student, tell me, if 1 kg costs 15, then what is the price of 100 gram? 1/10, 1 rupee 50 paisa. If 1 kg price is 15 rupees, so 100 gram is 1 rupee 50 paisa. If 100 gram is 1 rupee 50 paisa, then what is the price of 50 gram? Half, 75 paisa. No need for multiplication. You add this 3 value in your mind and you get your answer. So here 2.25 plus 15 rupees. You add for category 1 student, I go slow. 5, 2. Okay. This is 2 rupees 25 paisa plus 15. It is 17 rupees 25 paisa. So here this is 17 rupees 25 paisa. Without multiplication. So idea is how we can do calculation without multiplication. Parul, I will repeat. Let me take 4 questions. My next question is, next time, just to check, I have purchased 2 kg and 150 gram of vegetable at the rate of rupees 25. Okay. And if you want to improve your calculation, I suggest you one thing. You purchase vegetable, fruits and everything. Okay. Might be like other people managing for you, but once in a while you go there, but don't purchase 1 kg, 2 kg. Purchase 2 kg 150 gram, purchase 3 kg 150 gram, purchase 3 kg 300 gram, and you purchase from that vendor who is not having calculator. You go to Parchoon Wala, you go to Karyana Wala, and see how they are calculating without calculator, and try to ask them. Kehte bhaiya 10 rupees extra le lo, but calculation samjha ke jao, kaise aapne calculate kiya. So here, this vegetable vendor will break this value as 2 kg plus 100 gram plus 50 gram. If 1 kg cost me 25, 2 kg cost me 50. 1 kg 25, so 100 gram is 2 rupee 50 paisa. 50 gram will be 1 rupee 25 paisa. So if you add this, this become 3 rupees 75 paisa plus 50, 53 rupees 75 paisa. Addition. And I will connect this my lecture also. Main dheere dheere is cheez ko, I will connect this thing with my lecture also. And you will realize the importance of this thing actually. Because this is, if you do analysis on your mind, our mind follow the same sequence. Our mind is not happy with multiplication. It is happy with addition. I take one more calculation for category 1 student. I purchase 1 kg and 850 gram of vegetable at the rate of rupees 15. Just to check ki wo karta kya. Now he will not take 1 kg as a base. He know 2 kg is better. So he will take 2 kg as a base now. 1 kg costs 15. So 2 kg costs 30 rupees. 30 rupees. Then out of that he subtract the price of 100 gram and 50 gram. 100 gram costs 1 rupee 50 paisa. 50 gram costs 75 paisa. So here 1 rupee 50 paisa and 75 paisa, it become 2 rupee 25 paisa. And we have to subtract this out of 30. So it become 27 rupee 75 paisa. Kazal, if 1 kg 15, agar 1 kg ka price 15 rupees hai, to 100 gram will be 1/10. So 1/10 of 15 is 1 rupee 50 paisa. If 100 gram is 1 rupee 50 paisa, 50 gram will be half of this. Half iska kya hoga? 75 paisa. Now, what is the reason behind this? Sometimes I have seen student, if I ask percentage calculation, they think what I don't know, like what rocket science I asked. 21%. See here, if we have to calculate 19% of something, 21% of something, 31% of something, 41% of something. If I have to calculate 21% of something, don't multiply. You break, it is 20% plus 1%. Because we can easily calculate 10%, 20%, 30%, 40%, 50%, 60%, 70%, 80%. It is difficult to calculate 21%. It is easy to calculate 20% and 1% and add. Like here, 11% of 760. Category 1 student, category 3, so they are able to calculate. But category 1 student, don't multiply. We take 11% as 10% plus 1%. 10% of this value is 76. 1% is 7.6. So it becomes 83.6. Break and add. Now you people do one calculation for me. 11% of 980. Ten percent is 98, 1% is 9.8. So this is 107.8. 107.8. Very good. Very good. If I ask you what is 21% of 440, you can take 10 plus 10 plus 1 or 20% plus 1%. This is 20%, 10%, 44, 20%, 88. 1% is 4.4, so it is 92.4. Calculate 19% of 760. You take 20 minus 1, that will be better. 19% of 760. I asked Dilraz, Jisan, okay, fine. Abhishek. 20%, 10% 76, 20% will be double 152. 1% 7.6. So this is 144.4. In my profit and loss class, partnership class, data interpretation, I will keep on telling you, see in question, I will do fast calculation. Then I will tell you how I have done this calculation fast. Okay. See, my calculation like from 10th standard itself is really good. Then I realized what I'm doing actually. Then I found I'm following this thing. I break and add rather than multiplication. And I ask other friends also, those are really good in calculation. I ask them whether you have done multiplication. No, they also told the same thing, break and add. Only this thing our mind follow. Addition, our mind is really good. Now next thing, third thing. I ask you three calculation and you write in your notebook. After 5-6 minutes, all of us, even category 0 student also, we will handle this type of calculation in 2 seconds. 12.5% of 816. 11.11% of 918, 09.09% of 1100. You write these three calculation in your notebook. We will see this calculation after 10 minutes because now I'm going to give you a wonderful table which is known as percentage fraction table. Uska naam hai percentage fraction table. Okay, 12.5% of this, 11.11% of 918, 09.09% of 1100. You put heading percentage fraction table. See here, we have three things. Percentage फ्रैक्शन डेसिमल, परसेंटेज फ्रैक्शन डेसिमल. वी कैन कन्वर्ट दिस परसेंटेज इन फ्रैक्शन, वी कैन कन्वर्ट फ्रैक्शन इन परसेंटेज, वी कैन कन्वर्ट फ्रैक्शन इन डेसिमल, वी कैन कन्वर्ट डेसिमल इन फ्रैक्शन, वी कैन कन्वर्ट डेसिमल इन परसेंटेज, परसेंटेज इनटू डेसिमल, एंड दिस कन्वर्जन विल इंक्रीज योर कैलकुलेशन स्पीड. राइट नाउ इफ यू आर टेकिंग 2 मिनट देन यू विल टेक 1 मिनट, इफ यू आर टेकिंग 30 सेकंड देन यू विल टेक 15 सेकंड. सर द आई विल रिपीट क्वेश्चन, कोई दिक्कत नहीं, आप इस पे कंसंट्रेट करो, कोई चीज मिस हो जाए डोंट वरी अबाउट दैट. परसेंटेज फ्रैक्शन डेसिमल. नाउ हियर देयर इज वन टर्म कॉल्ड रेसिप्रोकल. माइट बी दे यूज दिस टर्म इन एनी ऑफ द क्वेश्चन. इफ इट इज एन, reciprocal of n is 1/n, 2, reciprocal of 2 is 1/2, reciprocal of 3 is 1/3, reciprocal of 4 is 1/4. Yes, see here, online student, I tell you, you have total 3 time access, 3 time, view time is 3 time. 1 you can see live, 2 you can see recorded. If you miss the live, 3 time recording. 3 times. If it is 2-hour lecture, 6-hour is the view time. 3. What is the reciprocal of 3? 1/3. There is one term called multiple of reciprocal also. Like reciprocal of 4 is 1/4. Next multiple of this is 2/4, 3/4. These are multiple. Like 1/5. Multiple of this reciprocal is 2/5, 3/5, and so on. 1/6 is reciprocal of 6. 2/6, 3/6, 4/6, these are multiple. 2/5 is 2 multiple of this. 3/5 is 3 multiple of this. So this is reciprocal term we have. Now, let me take 5-6 minutes. Once you will understand the concept, then I give you table and then your calculation will be really wonderful. Chalo. Now, what is this? हाँ जी सर्कल, हाँ जी काफी को पता है, दिस इज केक. या तो मेरा लेक्चर सुना होगा या लेक्चर अटेंड किया होगा. अजीब सा केक है, ठीक है चलेगा. दिस इज वन केक एंड वी हैव वन मिस्टर सू, ही इज अलोन. अच्छा एक चीज भूल गया मैं परसेंटेज की, बिफोर आई टेक दिस आई टेल यू basic concept of percentage. Even today's handout first page we have given the concept from NCERT. percentage word is derived from a Latin word percentum, meaning by 100th part. This percentage symbol means 1/100. This percentage symbol ka hi matlab 1/100 hai. And this percentage is very simple because school days all of us got marks in percentage. Now there is a grading system, but more or less like school days, all of you might have got marks in percentage. If any one of you got 70% marks, so it is 70 marks out of 100. See, what is this? Number of part out of 100 part is known as that much percentage. 70 part out of 100 part is 70%. 70 marks out of 100 marks is 70%. Like for example, any one of you got 95 marks out of 100 marks, it means it is 95%. In my case, I got 35 marks out of 100. So it is 35%. How teacher has given? With red pen, written remark, work hard. So 35 marks out of 100 is 35%. 60 part out of 100 is 60%. 90 part out of 100 is 90%. Okay. So that is the idea. Simple. Latin word hai ye, percentum. Wahan se percentage aaya hai. And this percentage symbol is 1/100. Uska matlab hi 1/100 aata hai. Wherever you find this percentage symbol. Maan lo, main bol do, 55%. So mathematically, this means 1/100. So it is 55 × 1/100. No one can stop you to write this. So it is 55/100. I repeat, Nikhil, if you got, Nikhil, have you ever got 90% marks in any of the subject? Have you got 90 marks out of 100? So that is 90%. 90 part out of 100 is 90%. 30 part out of 100 is 30%. 40 part out of 100 is 40%. Is this okay? Now I come to the topic. This is one cake and there is one person, Mr. Sue. He is alone. He will eat this cake alone. Complete cake. Then what we will say? He has eaten complete cake. Or you will say he has eaten one cake. Or any one of you will say he has eaten 100% of the cake. So here 100% is 1 or 1 is 100%. 1 is equal to 100%, 100% is equal to 1. Or wait. Anji, I will repeat, just concentrate here. Give me 10 minutes. I will repeat all the thing, Alisa. Pehle ye focus kar lo, nahi to ye miss ho jayega. Here, this is complete cake, one cake, and this is 100% cake. For school days, if any one of you got 100% mark, how teacher has written 100 out of 100. And if you simplify, it is nothing, 1 by 1. 1 can be written as 1 by 1. So 100% is 1, 1 is 100%. Or wait, this Mr. Sue got engaged with Mrs. Sue. ठीक है जी, उनकी शादी हो गई है. So these are 2 person, Sue, Sue. मिलके केक खाएंगे वो, Sue, Sue. So what they will do? They will make 2 equal parts of this cake. भैया प्यार अपनी जगह, केक अपनी जगह, नो कंप्रोमाइज ऑन द केक. हाफ फॉर मिस्टर, हाफ फॉर मिसेस. और इन टर्म ऑफ परसेंटेज 50% फॉर मिस्टर, 50% फॉर मिसेस. सो हियर दिस हाफ इज 50% और 50% इज हाफ. या तो हाफ हाफ बोल लो या 50% बोल लो, बोथ आर सेम. Or if you got 50% marks out of 100, this is 1/2. Half, 50%. Now next is, after marriage, what is the next activity? Family without planning. They got Chunnu. Abhi Chunnu aayega, Munnu baad mein aayega. They got one kid. Sue, Mr., Mrs. and one Chunnu. So they will make 3 equal parts of this cake. 3 equal parts of this cake. 1/3 for Mr., 1/3 for Mrs. and 1/3 for Chunnu. 1/3, 1/3, 1/3. Now you tell me 100% divided by 3. What is that percentage? 100% ko agar 3 se divide karenge, kya aayega? 33.33%. Yes, very good. All of you know this. Because this is the magical value. How we can forget this? Ek alag hi naata hai. School days, remember that memory. 33.33%. Even in CSAT also. Passing marks 1/3. 33.33. Kaise? Kahiyon ka matlab khwab hota tha. 33.33 aa jaye bas. So it is 33.33. Otherwise, it would have taken my 1 minute to explain how come 100% divided by 3 is 33.33%. So this 1/3 is 33.33% or 33.33% is 1/3, or you can say 33.33 out of 100, which is 1/3. Next. Ab Chunnu ki property divide hone wali hai, Munnu aane wala hai. Husband, wife, Chunnu, Munnu. So now here we have 4 person here. So we make 4 equal parts of this cake. 1/4 for Mr., 1/4 for Mrs. This is Chunnu, this is Munnu. 1/4, 1/4, 1/4, 1/4. Now you tell me this 100% divided by 4, what percent we have? Very good, Abhishek. 100% divided by 4, we get 25%. So this 1 by 4 is equal to 25%. Now what is 1 by 4? Quarter. Quarter is quarter. Here also, those who have good hold on quarter, they are very good in calculation. Winter we chal rahi, have good hold on that. Calculation windows. Quarter half full. This is quarter, this is half, this is full, same. Quarter is 25%, half is 50%, full is full, 100%. And Hindi name are very interesting. Pauwa, Adda, and Khamba. Khamba dekho. And I tell you, chalo ek cheez main geography se related bhi bata deta hu, related to geography mapping. We have quarter is 25%, and there is one more word, quarter, like that is used for government quarter, might be you have heard, place, for a place. In Saudi Arabia, you can find in your atlas, there is a place called Rubal Khali. Rubal Khali. It is desert area. What is the meaning of this? This is in local language, Rubal Khali, but here in English, it is empty quarter. Empty quarter. Quarter wo wala empty nahi. This space is empty. For space. Koi nahi hai wahan pe. Itna ghana desert. There is no one here. So that's why this is empty area, empty space. And that's why it is called Rubal Khali. So this is 1 by 4 is 25%. Now what is the beauty of this actually? If you have to calculate 25% of any value. 25% of 440. Either you multiply this value with 25. Multiplying with 25 is more time consuming. If you know 25% is 1 by 4, half means into 440, you get direct 110. This is the beauty of this percentage fraction table. Aur abhi to aapko matlab sirf trailer hai ye. We will see the complete table. So the point is, can I say 25% is 1 by 4? 1 by 4 is 25%. If it is given 25%, anytime you can calculate 1 by 4 of that. Similarly, 33.33%, you can take 1 by 3. 50%, you take half. Rather than multiplying with 50, you divide by 2. You get your answer. I take one more calculation. Now here, we will make 5 equal part of this cake. So this is 1 by 5, 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 100% divided by 5 is 20%. So here 1 by 5 is 20% or 20% is 1 by 5. Is this okay when I say 25%, I will take 1 by 4, any resistance? No? Okay. So we can convert percentage in fraction. I give you a table in sequence. You have to write this and try to remember in the class if you can, because you have to remember this at any cost. And I will go in sequence. I start with 1 by 1. It is 100%. You can write it as 1.00 also. Next multiple of it is 2 by 1. So what is next multiple of 100% is 200%. You can write it as 2.00. 3 by 1 is 300%. 3.00. Today I will use this table. Next class also I will use this table. Profit and loss, data interpretation class, previous year questions, in test series. Wonderful table. And not only for exam point of view, in general life also. See, when I learn this table, my calculation further increase. But this table is really like wonderful. Next is 1 by 2, which is 50%, 0.50. Next multiple of 1 by 2 is 2 by 2, which is 100%, 1.00. Next multiple is 3 by 2. So that is 150%, 1.50. Here 1 by 3, 33.33%, इन डेसिमल 0.33, 2/3 66.66% 0.66, नेक्स्ट इज 3/3 100% 1.0. If you have to calculate 66.66% of any value, you take 2/3 of that value, 2/3 of that value. 1/100%, 1/250%, 1/3, 33.33%. Online student, you write this. Okay. Agar if you are slow in writing, you can take screenshot. But you have to remember it at any cost. Next is 1/4, which is 25%, 0.25. 2/4, 50%, 0.50. 3/4, 75%, 0.75. 4/4, 100%, that is 1.00. One by four, 25%, 2/4, 50%, 3/4, 75%, 4/4, 100%. 25, 50, 75, 100. Here 1/5, 20%, 0.20. 2/5, 40%, 0.40. 3/5, 60%, 0.60. 4/5, 80%. 5/5, 100%. 20, 40, 60, 80, 100. Multiple. 1/5, 2/5, 3/5, 4/5, 5/5. Next, is this okay? Take screenshot if you want. 1/6. 16.66%, or in decimal 1.66. See, if you can remember percentage fraction, that also okay. Decimal you can ignore. And here I give you that much table which is required for CSAT. CAT we remember big table, but CSAT I give you this table, and then student keep on asking me after 1 month also, sir kitni table ratni hai bhaiya, jitni class mein batau utni ratni hai. The value I'm giving you in class, you have to cram it, you have to mug up it, you have to remember it. Next is 2/6, it is like 1/3, so it is 33.33%. 2/6 is 33.33%. 3/6, 50%. Half, to 50%. 4/6, 66.66%. 5/6, 83.33%. 6/6, 100%. 16.66, 33.33, 50, 66.66, 83.33, 100. Next, 1/7. 14.28%. 3/7 42.85%. 42.85%. Four by seven, 57.14%. Five by seven, 6/7, 7/7. 5/7 is 71.42%. 6/7 is approximately 85.70%, and 7/7 is 100%. And in this case, 1/7, if you can remember first three value, that is important. If you can remember all this, okay, but pehli teen to karni karni. 1/7, 14.28%, 2/7, 28.56%, 3/7 is 42.85%. I tell the beauty of this. Likh liya? Have you done online, student? 0.142857 last class mein bataya tha. Very good. Like if someone asks you, examiner asks you, baki kis kimat? 14.28% or 707 is asked. Some student, they think their calculation is asked. We don't need calculator. We don't need any person like in multiplication. No, the concept. Examiner just want to check you know the concept of fraction percentage table or not. If you know this value is 1/7, perfect. 1/7 into 707. So it is 101. Yes, you can do that. Yes, Abhishek, that is the creativity of your mind that is allowed for everything. For every chapter, you keep your mind open. Creativity is required. Har jange hoga. Next important value is 1/8. Here it is 12.5%. 2/8, 25%. 3/8, 37.5%. 4/8, 50%. 12.5, 25, 37.5, 50. 5/8, 62.5%. 6/8, 75%. 7/8, 87.5%. 8/8, 100%. Like if someone asks you, what is 37.5% of 800? I don't want to check your multiplication. I just want to check, you know this value 3/8 or not into 800. So this is 100 into 3, 300 is the value. Not 100, 300, because it is 37.5%. So 3/8, Abhishek, 3/8 or 100 into 3. 1/8, 2/8, 3/8. These are multiple of 12.5. 12.5, 25, 37.5, 50, 62.5, 75, 87.5, 100%. Next is, I take these two values, 1/9 and 1/11. Easy to remember because these two are opposite to each other. Ye ek dusre ke opposite hai. How come? See, when denominator is 9, percentage is multiple of 11. 1/9 is 11.11%. Ulta hai. When it is 11, so 1/11 is 09.09%. I repeat, 1/9 is 11.11%, whereas 1/11 is 09.09%. So 1/9, 11.11%. Next is 2/9. It will be 2 multiple of 11. So it is 22.22%. 3 by 9, it will be 3 multiple of 11, 33.33%. 4 by 9, it is 4 multiple of 11, it is 44.44%. So denominator 9, percentage multiple of 11, 2 multiple, 3 multiple, 4 multiple. Now you tell me what is 5 by 9. Eleven fives are 55.55%. What is 6 by 9? 11 sixes are 66.66%. What is 7 by 9? 11 sevens are 77.77%. Similarly, 8 by 9, 88.88%. Okay. Now 1 by 11, 09.09%. Next is 2 by 11 will be 2 multiple of 9. It is 18.18%. 3 by 11 is 3 multiple of 9. It is 27.27%. 4 by 11, it is 4 multiple of 9, 36.36%. 5 by 11 is 5 multiple of 9, 45.45%. You tell me what is 6 by 11. 9, 6 is 54.54%. What is 7 by 11? 63.66%. What is 8 by 11? 72.72% answer. In between, I left one value. 1 by 9, 1 by 11, I left 1 by 10. Beech mein ek value chhut gayi hai, 1 by 10. So we take 1 by 10. And I tell you in my table, the easiest value is 1 by 10. It is 10%. 2 by 10, 20%. 3 by 10, 30%. And so on. In my class, student, they remember very first value this 10%, 20%, 30%, 40% and so. Even school days also, when teacher told you about table, the very first table, all of us remember table of 2. Because there is a pressure from teacher side. 2, 1s are 2, 2s are 4. After that, next comfort table to us is table of 5. And the moment we go table of 10, math se pyar hi ho gaya, 10, 20, 30. Waise hi logon ne bola, math difficult hai. Itna easy to hai, 10, 20, 30, 40. But the next day when teacher told us the table of 18, 19, 17, bharosa hi toot gaya. Matlab aisa kaun karta hai matlab. To 10 ki to sabse simple hai, table bhi itni easy hai. Bilkul, 10, 20, 30, 40. Chalo, this is the idea. Might be you're thinking kitni badi table, how long this table is. 1 by 1 to 1 by 11, you have to remember reciprocal as well as this multiple. Okay. You have to remember 1 by 9, 2 by 9, 3 by 9. You have to remember all these values. But after 1 by 11, you remember only first value. I give you one more slide after this. You have to remember all these values. I will tell you how you can remember. सिग्मा रूल है मेरे पास सीधा, मतलब एक मिनट में याद हो जाएगी टेबल. ठीक है जी. नाउ नेक्स्ट, आफ्टर दिस 1 by 11, कैन आई चेंज द स्लाइड. अच्छा 1 by 9, 1 by 11 तो हो गया. नेक्स्ट इज यू राइट 1 by 12, 1 by 13, 1 by 14, 1 by 15, 1 by 16, 1 by 17, 1 by 18, 1 by 19, 1 by 20, 1 by 21, 1 by 25, and only first value 5. यहाँ पे सिर्फ पहली value रट लो, आपका काम हो जाएगा. 1 by 12, 1 by 13, 1 by 14, 1 by 15, 1 by 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 25. 1 by 12 is 8.33%. One by 13 is 7.7%. 1 by 14 is 7.14%. 1 by 15, 6.66%. Or if anyone says 6.67, both are same. कुछ कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ रहा. 6.66 लो या 6.67. Approximate value we take, but actually it is 6.666666%. But we take only two digit after decimal. Next, 1 by 16, 6.25%. 1 by 17 is 5.88%. 1 by 18 is 5.5%. 1 by 20, 1 by 21, we remember this in group, like 1 by 20 is 5%. It is more than 5, it is less than 5. So approximately 1 by 19 is 5.25%, and this is 4.75%. 5 से बड़ा, 5 से छोटा. 1 by 19 is approximately 5.25%, 1 by 25%, 1 by 21, 4.75%, and 1 by 25 is 4%. I tell you, sigma rule, how you can remember this table? Because how you can remember this table? If I can remember this table for few amount, भाई मैं कुछ पैसे कमाने के लिए टेबल रट सकता हूं, तो आप IAS बनने के लिए क्यों नहीं रट सकते? Tell me this. बताओ. और आपको बता दूं, all of you, I tell you, if anyone offer you 5 crore and IAS, pick IAS. Even 50 crore also for that reason. ठीक है जी? अब मुझे बता दो, एनी वन ऑफ यू टेल मी द रीजन. अगर नहीं कर सकते, बैग बांधो वापस, बैंक पीओ की तैयारी करो. वहां पे भी रटना पड़ेगा. बैंक पीओ कौन सा छोड़ देगा? वहां पे भी तो ये टेबल आएगी, उससे ज्यादा रटना पड़ेगा बैंक पीओ. हां जी, तो हियर आई टेल यू व्हाट यू डू. यू राइट दिस टेबल ऑन A4 साइज पेपर and you paste this table near to your study table, near to your bed. Daily have a look on this table for once, twice. Within 3-4 days you will able to remember. Or you paste this table at that place where you spend more time. Koi bolta hai ji main bathroom mein zyada time spend karta hu, wahan chipka. Koi kehta hai main balcony mein zyada time rehta hu, to you paste this in balcony. And the washroom of like UPSC aspirant, there we have the poster of Constitution of India. तो वो हमारे पोस्टर्स है वहां पे. तो वन मोर, दो तीन दिन के लिए इसको भी जगह दे दो. और इफ यू हैव एनी पोस्टर ऑफ एनी सेलिब्रिटी ओवर देयर, सनी लियोने और मे बी वरुण धवन और जो भी आपका फेमस हो, उसके पास में इसको भी थोड़ी सी जगह दे दो. टेबल विल गिव यू मार्क्स. नाउ आई आस्क यू 3 कैलकुलेशन इन स्टार्टिंग ऑफ दिस टेबल. टूडे यू हैव टेबल विद यू, सो यू रेफर दिस टेबल. नेक्स्ट क्लास ऑनवर्ड दिए आज का होमवर्क आपका. दिस इज योर टूडेज होमवर्क. यू हैव टू रिमेंबर मग ऑफ दिस टेबल. यू हैव टू डू दैट, नो अदर वे. यू हैव टू रिमेंबर दिस. आइदर यू रिमेंबर टूडे, विद इन ए वीक, विद इन ए मंथ, बिफोर द प्रीलिम्स, बिफोर द एग्जाम और आफ्टर द एग्जाम. वो आपने चॉइस करनी है, आपको किस साल के लिए टेबल याद करनी है. यू हैव टू रिमेंबर इट. आई हैव टेकन 3 कैलकुलेशन. 12.5% of 816, 11.11% of 918, 09.09% of 1100. Okay. So this is 12.5% is 1/8 into 816. So this is 102. So here I don't want your calculation. Nahi, sabke liye 102 kyun hoga? This is 1/9 into 918. So this is 102. This is 1/11 into 1100. Third one is 100. It is 102, 102, 100.